Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The shadows know.
Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Amiga video. Tonight I play the game Ganymed. I think it's from 1988. They were just writing it on the screen when I pressed the fire button. And I think I remember seeing this on Lemon Amiga. And yes, it's a clone of this Atari Star Wars game. Wow, great. I really suck at this. Did I mention that I suck at this game? What the hell? I have to get 530 points for high score list. Let's see how much I can make. Great, zero so far. Yeah, it's even worse than Attack of the Mutant Camel. 10 points! Great! Points. I'm getting better. 20 points. I lost all my ships. Yeah, and loading times are really much longer than playing times, I think. Great. That makes an awesome game. Yeah, and the floppy emulator scratches because the emulator disc is wearing out. The autofire doesn't. Yeah, I destroyed it. Great. Really, this is even less fun than Attack of the Mutant Camels. And this is going to be a very short video because no matter how well I fare this round, I'm not going to play this again. Because this is one of the games that can seriously damage your joystick because it gets very, very attracted by the wall or something like that. And I really have to keep it tight in my hands, or it will fly on the wall and shatter into pieces. I already had it once, that the forces of the wall became so strong while playing one of the cyber. And it doesn't explode. What the hell? Yeah, but at least, oh, I have another life. Great. Okay, I made it to level 3. Yeah, I'm actually showing something of this. I defeated the robots. Yeah, I defeated the robots, but there are more robots. So I technically didn't defeat the robots, I just defeated some robots. Yeah, basic tactic is... Wow, shit. When you hear the sound, fire up or down. And yeah, I've lost, not only lost all my chips, I also lost all my patience with this game. That was, yeah, in a cool high score entering thingy. That was Ganymed on the Commodore Amiga. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.